and fall. Cause it's gonna be a cold, a cold and lonely night. The one I had just up and left me, so I gotta go and catch me. I gotta find somebody to make me feel all right.
And now, Leon Random. Here's a guy who's been struggling so far this year. It's only late April, but still hoping he'll turn it around soon. And he swings and misses at the initial offering. And a pitch. Swing and a pop-off in foul ground. Winker gliding to his right. Racing makes the catch. And there's two away. So two down, and next will be the Tiger cleanup hitter, Leon Random. First offering misses badly for ball one.
Hey, get your pitch up there. Come on
at
now.
The belt and fires. Swing and a miss. And that's strike one.
Well, that's today's style of baseball right there, right? Big time velo on the bump and big time pop at the plate.
That smash towards center. That's a hit. Throw stops the lead runner at second. Two on and two out.
Now batting.
I could watch base hits like that one all day long, and so could every hitting coach in the league. Just a nice line drive into center field.
Here's Riley Green.
Hey, let it rip, let it rip.
Bounce to the left side. They get the force. And that is that. Back in Seattle, ready to go for the last half of the inning. Here's the speedy catcher, Harry Ford.
The catcher.
Bounced up the middle. Whips it to first on the run. Out on a bang-bang play, but he made it close.
The right fielder.
Here's Dylan Moore. Out to short. Random picks it up. Throws to first. And there's two away.
The batter, number three.
And next will be the cleanup hitter, Leon Random.
Now batter. Leon.
And that one is lifted in the air. Winker makes the grab. Out number two. Runner on at first with one gone. Leon Random up now for the Tigers.
Leon Random.
And he swings and misses, and it's nothing at one.
Well, hitter looked pretty comfortable on that swing. Pitchers don't like to see that. Let's see how he changes it up on this next pitch.
Come on, big guy. Get your pitch and let it rip. Let's go.
0-2 now. Popped up foul territory behind the plate. Brings it in, and there's two down.
Well, that was a pitch you got to crush. Unbelievable.
So the lineup flips over, and now for Seattle, Dylan Moore.
The right fielder.
Dylan Moore.
Ground ball left side, could be two. There's one.
He's out.
And they get him easily at first. It's a double play. And welcome back. Here's a speed threat, Julio Rodriguez.
Here we go. For the Mariners, the seventh fielder.
On the ground. Fires to first on the run. Throw pulls him off the bag, and he's safe. Now it's the shortstop, Leon Brandon.
Well, it's kind of deflating. You blow that lead in the bottom of the ninth. So here's a new opportunity. Hit the reset button. Try to get some more runs and then close it out in the bottom half of this one.
And first offering is fouled off.
Here we go. Make something happen.
Here we go. No one betting.
Righty to the plate. And that one wrapped foul. One out. The go-ahead run is at second. And time called at the plate. Maybe trying to slow things down here in a crucial spot. Cut on and miss. Struck him out. Now two out.
Nice work there to get the strikeout.
Two outs, bases full. And here is Leon Brandon.
Leon Brandon.
And first offering is fouled off.
Hey, drive those guys in. Here we go.
Clutch up and drive them in right here. Here you go.
Clutch up. Drive them in for us.
This one in the air, center field. And that'll do it. Back here at the ballpark, digging in, it's the speedy outfielder, Lonnie White.
The center fielder, Lonnie.
Here's the pitch. Runner on the move. That's ball four.
Well, they didn't give him anything to hit, and now with runners on first and second, they've set up a double play opportunity. So, not a terrible result.
Center field, Rodriguez. A long run for this one. Drops in for a hit. Couldn't run it down. Ball comes home, and he's dead at the plate. One down. In now is the Mariners' DH, Taylor Trammell.
The designated hitter, Taylor Trammell.
The tying run at the plate. Slow roller up the middle. There for the out. Runner scores from third. And this one ends with a final score of 6-4. For Chris Singleton and our entire crew here at MLB The Show, thanks for stopping by. I'm John Ciambi. Talk to you soon. Ready to go? Starting on the mound in this one, Shane Babs. But Chris, he hasn't exactly been stellar here on his home mound.
Well, I'll say this. Every player wants to perform well at their home ballpark, in front of their fans, in front of the city. And you know this guy no different. He wants to be more effective here. So, you know, you look at the numbers, they haven't been great at home. I'm sure he wants to turn that around, and we'll see if he's able to start that in this one.
Leon Brandon swings through that one to lead off the inning. Kicks and deals. And that one fouled off.
Keep it rolling.
And the righty deals. Good eye right there.
Really good take, especially with two strikes.
And a ball and two strikes. Popped up to the left. Into foul ground. Witt makes the catch. One down.
That was a good, hard fastball with some nice ride.
Back at T-Mobile Park, new inning getting started. Here's the shortstop at the plate, Leon Rando. Swing and a line drive, base hit out of the center field. And the leadoff man aboard.
Well, a swing like that can help you come out of this struggle. We saw the numbers coming into the ball game, but all he's trying to do at this point is help his team win.
Throw to first. Rando back in on a dive. Here's the pitch. Runner goes. There's the ball. Throw to second, and he's out. Base is empty with two away. And next up for the Tigers, Leon Rando. And first offering is fouled off.
When a guy's throwing a lot of first pitch strikes as a hitter, you got to be ready to hit. Now, that's not going to help you get deep into his pitch count and into the bullpen, but you got to take what he's offering that day.
Sends it to Walsh, and that is that. Man at first with one gone. Rougned Odor comes up to the plate now. One for three.
The second baseman, Rougned.
And the pitch. Ground ball left side, could be two. Out. There's one. Double play. And that'll do it for the inning. Through eight full, it's the Mariners three and the a shutout in this one. 3-0 our final score. For Chris Singleton and our entire crew, I'm John Ciambi saying first so long. First and second, one out. Now here's the Tigers cleanup hitter, Leon Rando. This is another guy capable of hitting tape measure home runs. And there's a foul ball.
Get your pitch, stay hot.
In the air to left, down the line. No trouble here, puts it away for the out. And there's two down. Here's Jesse Winker. Here's a guy who's been struggling so far this year. It's only late April, but still hoping he'll turn it around soon. Move to second. Trammell dives back in safely. On the ground, two ball. Biggio to second. On to first, double play. Stepping in, the long ball threat, Leon Rando.
Now batting, the shortstop.
Time asked for at the plate, and he gets it.
Here we go.
Hey, nice and patient. Get your pitch.
Swings through that one, 0-1.
I guess you throw it that hard, you can get away with locations like that right down the middle, but I still think it's a dangerous pitch. Don't want to do it again.
The 0-1 is outside, and it's a ball and a strike. VR off of first with two away. Nope. Next offering misses, and it's 2-1. And he flips the breaking ball in there, or a changeup.
Either one, something off speed. Good arm action on it, whatever it was.
The pitch. In plenty of time to first, out number three. So two on with two away. Here's Taylor Trammell.
Now back, the designated hitter, Taylor.
On the ground, out to short. They take the force out, and that'll keep more runs from coming in. Inning. Top six. Now here's the Tigers cleanup hitter, Leon Randle.
The shortstop.
And first offering is fouled off. Swing and a miss, and that's strike two.
Well, it looks like he just got out of himself a little bit right there. He's looking for a ball in, and to attack that pitch looked like a half-hearted swing.
Kicks and fires. Swing and a miss. Struck him out. And he's down on strikes for the second time. Ready to begin on, the man. Eighth. And the batter now, Leon Randle.
Leon Randle.
Hey, get your pitch right up there.
Pitch.
Everyone here understands just how quickly things could change.
And he's down 0-2 as he swings through it.
Man, that was pretty gross right there.
Hey, let her rip.
Swing and a miss. The velocity blasted it right past him. Now at the plate, Abraham Toro.
Disrespecting the batter, number 13. Second baseman, Abram.
Oh, that drilled him. No chance for a play, and let's hope the righty's not hurt on the mound. The shutout in this one, 3-0. Our final.
Yeah. It's a simple question. Do you got it or not? I've been talking to God about the garage just for the crib that I still haven't bought. Boat rocking my thoughts, going too fast and irrational. I need the 42 in the weight. I'm the ambassador, meaning I gas up the land I came from. Make it rain and the money look in like ransoms. And my brain always steady demanding answers. I've been feeling like I'm fighting with my thoughts. In the bench, in the lot, punch in the bag. While he listening to the box. I'm about to get my rock. I need to call up my pops. I'm killing the pain. I'm feeling the change. I'm a villain to once I want to on my name. You better think twice about the moves that you make. When your heart is closed, when the truth is erased. Ay, don't disturb, I'm in a booth. Ay, my name's shiny like my tooth. Ay, yo.
A major league manager sometimes has to break unwanted news. This player learns he is being returned to the limbo that is AAA baseball. Whether it will be a week, a month, or a year, he cannot know.
Well, it's never ideal for a player to get sent down to the minors. There are plenty of examples.
Life, I ain't doing no habits. I'm a star from the start. They be calling me Patrick and a like a giant tarantula. I've been dealing with some whack. Thinking they can backstab. Make them feel the pain like I'm in. Today I'm living, I'm ripping out the page. They've been asking where the rap's at. I don't need the bread, I'ma give it to the fan. Get the job done like Task Rabbit. Point the gas, I cannot find the passion. No, my cat.
Just about set to go. And today's starter, Jose De Leon. What do you look for here?
Very dominant his last time out. Picked up the win. Only allowed one run. These guys would love to see him back on his game in this one.
That one lifted to left. Encarnacion under it. Pulls it down and he makes the catch. And there's one away. Welcome back. Bottom of the inning. And now the DH, Sully Matias.
The designated hitter.
Swing and a ground ball out to short. Throws across the diamond. One up, one down. And now, Leon Brandon. Lied out his first time.
The shortstop. Leon.
He swings and fouls one off. Foul ball.
Come on, baby, get your pitch up there.
Next offering is fouled back. The pitch. And that one handled to first.
Out.
That's the first out in the top of the fourth.
The white field.
And welcome back. All right, we go to the top half of inning number six. And now it's going to be Leon Brandon. And a foul ball. The 0-1. Hit on the ground to the right side. And he grabs it. Foul.
Yeah, you can do it. No one better. Let's go.
And the 0-2. That one is absolutely belted. Can't get there, and now maybe extra bases. Round second, digging for third. And he's got a leadoff triple.
Well, he wasn't afraid to hit with two strikes. I think he choked up a little bit, maybe spread out, but he got the job done right there.
Donovan Casey now at the plate. Two balls and a strike. Here it comes. Popped up. Massey has a beat on it. Makes the catch for the out. Next is the designated hitter, Parker Meadows. And the pitch. Swing and a miss. The velocity blasted it right past him. Eric Haas getting ready to hit.
Well, he didn't get the call on the mound the pitch before. Felt like he should have had him looking, I think. But, you know, that's good composure right there. He found a way
he's
to come back.
Going.
And the runner's coming home. Gonzalez gloves it. Over to first. And that'll do it. So one out, nobody on. And now here is Sully Matias.
The designated hitter.
Out to short. Brandon handles the chance. Fires across the diamond, two away.
Now batting.
Back here at the ballpark for the top of the eight. Now here is Leon Brandon.
The shortstop. Leon Brandon.
The pitch. Ball one there.
Hey, needs you right here. One time. Let's go.
Hit pretty well in the air out to center. Pinheiro puts the squeeze on that one, and there's one down. 6-1 is your final here today. For Chris Singleton and our entire outstanding crew here at MLB The Show, I'm John Shami. We'll see you soon.
Omaha Storm Chasers, 6 runs, 10 hits, no errors. They left 15 runners on base.
Hello, baseball fans, and welcome. The show has AAA baseball for you. It's the Toledo Mudhens taking on the Omaha Storm Chasers. First pitch coming at you right after the... Leon Brandon, the next to hit. Good power. Not great in the OBP department. That one the other way. That's a hit. And that keeps the inning going. Torres with a relay throw. And now he's out trying to get back. Base is empty, one away. Jose Torres digs in now.
Not shortstop.
Ripped to short, snagged on a bounce to first, and there's two away.
Batting third, the first baseman.
Welcome back onto the fourth. Now it's going to be Leon Brandon.
The shortstop.
The wind and the pitch.
Brandon.
And first offering is fouled off.
Hey, one pitch right here. Come on now.
Next offering is fouled back. In the air, out towards left center. Great effort as he's able to haul it in. One up, one down. All set for the top of the sixth. Now, Leon Randall. Mazzucato back to work.
Leon.
Swing and a miss. Strike one. The wind and the pitch. Bounce to third. It's through for a hit. So a runner aboard to start the inning.
To me, it's just a really controlled, balanced swing. He wasn't trying to do too much with it. Just stayed disciplined, got the barrel to the ball, and put it in play. And now they've got some speed on first, so we'll see if they try to get him into motion.
Here's the pitch. Run around the goal.
Yeah, he got it. Nice job.
Back up the middle and a base hit. And now runners at the corners, nobody out. Here's the third baseman, Irving Lopez. First offering, runner goes. Pitch in for a strike. The throw, tag, and he's out.
Clearly right there, trying to set themselves up for a big inning, trying to get two guys in the scoring position with nobody out. I mean, that could explode right here, but just didn't work right there. Thrown out at second base. They still got a chance, though, with this runner at third. Got to execute. Don't waste this opportunity.
Good plate appearance there. Able to take the walk.
Pretty easy walk right there. Last pitch wasn't even much to think about.
To third, not in time. And it's runners at the corners with one gone. Line drive. Dives, and he can't hang on. And at second, no play. A run scores. It's a two-run game. So one out with two aboard. Next to hit, Leon Brando.
Now batting the shortstop. Leon Randall.
Grounder might be two. One at second. Double play as they get out of another jam. And the.
Let her rip.
So digging in, Leon Randall. He has, as they like to say, light tower power. Not a big guy, but a big swing. And thunder in that bat. Out towards right center field. It gets down a base hit. The relay throw to first, and he beats it. Everyone's safe.
Well, clearly he was ready to hit right there. Didn't try to do too much with it. Just a really controlled, simple swing. We don't see a whole lot of that these days with guys trying to launch and hit home runs. But sometimes you got to shorten up just like that.
Donovan Casey will hit next. And a pitch.
Runner, yes.
Ow! And the game is over. Wow!
Offensive explosion today for these guys. They gave up a few runs, but they had more than enough firepower to turn this one into a blowout.
Final score here today, 10-3. For Chris Singleton and our entire crew here at MLB The Show, thanks for stopping by. I'm John Ciambi. Talk to you soon.
No errors. They left 17 men on base. The money. Three runs, 16 hits, one error. They left 16 men on base. Time of the ball game, 3 hours and 40 minutes. Thank you for joining us here this afternoon. And we remind you to please drive home safely. Everyone you know for the dark.
And welcome into the ballpark. Happy to have you with us. Triple-A action coming at you on the show. It's the Toledo Mudhens taking on the Omaha Storm Chasers. First pitch coming your way next. Just a little bit away from first pitch. And pitching here today, Max Meyer. Chris, he's got the ability to take control of a game when he's out there.
Well, incredible mound presence, and he's going to attack hitters. Look at that strikeout per nine ratio over 10 coming into this start. So he's a pitcher that wants the ball. He's aggressive. He knows that he can get the swing and miss, especially when he needs it most. We'll see how effective he is in this one.
Next pitch is popped up and makes the play, and that's out number three. So it's on to the bottom of inning number one, no score. So now it's the four-hole hitter, Leon Random.
This is a guy that really has the ability to be more than just a slugger and a home run hitter, but to hit for average, to get on base, and to drive the ball out of the ballpark.
First pitch doesn't find the zone.
And be patient. Get your pitch, huh?
And he grounds one to the right side. He takes it himself to the bag, and that'll do it. To the bottom of inning number four now. We're tied, nothing, nothing. And welcome back. And now the shortstop, Leon Random.
And still looking for that hit to keep this streak going. And this might be his last shot at it, Boo.
That one to first. And it finds its way through for a hit. Off to a good start with a leadoff nod.
A nice hit.
The right fielder.
Now it's the right fielder, Donovan Casey.
Now, this guy's definitely looking for a big swing of the bat right here. Try to close that gap. But, you know, at the very least, if you could find a way to manufacture that run from first, it feels like it's really important to getting back into this ballgame.
Yeah, you can do it. No one better. Start it up.
Hey, 90 feet anyway, kid. Here we go.
On the ground, a second might be two. Good feed, that's one. Now to first, and it's a double play. Bottom of the eighth, down the third baseman, Brady McConnell.
And leading up for the Storm Chasers, the third baseman, Brady.
And we got no one.
And he deals. Popped up. Rios makes the grab, and there's one away. First and second, one out. Stepping in, the slugging shortstop, Leon Random.
Leon Random.
He's looking for a ground ball to get a double play and out of this jam.
Right-handed reliever, and that one fouled off.
Here we go right here. No one better. No one better.
Hey, no one better right here.
Left-hand hitter waits. And a foul ball. He stays alive. Goldberg, the lead runner out at second. Rios at first. One gone.
Come on, big dog. We need you.
Line drive. That's a base hit. Headed for the plate. He'll score, and now they trail by one. Pulls into second. That's an RBI double.
You got to get on your horse and get to that thing and get it back in, because he's going to come barrel around first. He's going to put pressure on you. If you bobble it or you don't get there in a hurry, he's going to make you look silly and end up on second base.
Next pitch has popped up. Torres brings it in. Two down.
Man, it's so frustrating. You got a couple of runners on. You want to try to drive in at least one run. Maybe you get a little too big with the swing. Pops out right there, and I tell you what, nobody's more frustrated with that at bat than him.
And that's a stolen base, not even close.
Right guy, right place. Need you, man. Here we go. Need you right here.
Outside, that's the ball.
Final score here today, 2-1. They hang on to win it by a run. For Chris Singleton and our entire outstanding crew here at MLB The Show, I'm John Shum. Thanks for joining us. Hello and welcome. Thanks for joining us. Just about set to go now. And towing the slab here, Lamont Cooper. And Singy, we were talking earlier about how he's doing a great job navigating through tough spots.
I've just been so impressed with when it seems like there's more pressure, he's more calm and settles in. He's done an incredible job with runners in scoring position. Most guys, they get a little tight, they start to aim the baseball, but for some reason, he gets looser, the ball comes out of his hand with more life, and he's able to wiggle off the hook of, you know, tough situations and get his team back in the dugout.
And he hits a ground ball right side. Gets it to first. And that's the third out. So up next, Yariel Gonzalez.
Batting fifth, the third baseman, Yariel Gonzalez.
Liner, base hit. So digging in, Leon Random reached on an infield single his first time.
The shortstop, Leon.
In the first pitch, misses for ball one.
Ball one, no strike. Hey, nice leave right there.
Left-hand batter waits.
Hey, come on now, big dog. Get your pitch.
On the ground, right side, and it gets by him. And now the first baseman, Edwin Rios, grounded out his first time.
Let it fly right here.
Oh, one down. Here comes the pitch. There goes the runner from first. Ball misses. Now safe at first. He gets back in.
See it, try it. Let's go right here.
The 1-1. Runner goes again. Pinch in for a strike. Throw to second. Tag. And they got him.
That's just a perfect catch and throw right there.
New inning getting started. Now it's the power speed combo. Leon Rando.
The shortstop. Leon Rando.
Swing and a miss.
0-1.
And it's 0-1.
Well, after putting up a nice inning on offense, got some runs across, this is where you look for the starter to go out there, have a shutdown inning. Don't give that other team any hope. You just hope that he can get through this inning, get the bats back up there while they're hot.
And now the lefty. Out towards left center. Henderson makes the catch. And a quick out number one. Now it's the shortstop, Jose Torres.
The batter number eight, shortstop, Jose.
The pitch. Go. Swing and a ball popped up. A little bloop single. Lead runner holds up. They're at first and second with nobody out.
Multi-hit game for him now.
Back here at the ballpark, here's a big power threat. Leon Brandon.
The shortstop.
And one pitch right here. Come on now.
Here comes a pitch. That's down and in.
Hey, one time, right now.
And a ground ball to first. Harrison handles. And they put the tag on him for the out.
Now batting.
And your final 3-1 for Chris Singleton and our entire outstanding crew here at MLB The Show. I'm John Chambi saying so long.
First for the victorious Omaha Storm Chasers. 3 runs on 7 hits. 1 error. They left 4 men on base.
See you.
One down. Leon Random getting ready to hit.
The shortstop. Leon.
That one drilled left field. And he pulls up on it, and that's a hit. Stone with a relay throw, and he can't get back to first in time as the big turn. We go to the bottom of the first. Now it's the switch hitting outfielder, Johan Pinheiro. And here comes
the center fielder, Johan.
Out to short. Random collects on the run, throw to first. One up, one down. The batter will be the shortstop, Leon Random.
Now batting. Leon Random.
First offering misses the mark.
This is important. If he can go 1-2-3 here, will be a very positive sign for him and for his team.
In the air out towards right center. Makes a nice grab at a full sprint. Now it's the DH, Sully Matias.
Now batting, the designated hitter, Sully Matias.
Up the middle, Random picks it up. On the run, sends it over to first, third out. Michael Massey, the next to hit.
The batter, number four, second baseman.
And there's a hit. Willie MacIver now at the plate. 0 for 1 so far.
Turn two here.
Double play ball to second. There's one. On to first, double play. And that's the inning. Leon Random will hit next.
The batter, the shortstop, Leon.
On the ground to third, and that's just foul. No outs, runner on second. And that one hit to first, slides, but he can't come up with it. Throw to second, not in time, he's there easily.
That's now three hits in a row for the offense. Got the top of the ball a little bit, but not much. That was hit pretty hard through the infield, so I think he'll be happy with that swing. Definitely generated some good bat speed.
Ground ball right side. Base hit. One run in already. The throw in. And he's out. But a run does come in to score.
The base runner did a great job of making that a close play at the plate with an excellent slide. Made the catcher work to get out there and put down the tag. The throw was on the money, and that's what made the difference. Big time play to cut down a run.
Welcome back. We head to the bottom of the fifth. And now here's a speed threat. Outfielder, Johan Pinheiro.
The center fielder.
Slowly on the ground to short. Random picks it up. And the leadoff man set down in their half of the fifth. Pretty good job on the mound in this one, Siggy.
It feels like.
So first and second with one man gone. Leon Random digs in now.
Leon Random.
Foul ball there.
Hey, let it fly. Let it fly right here.
Righty delivers. Fought off foul. The 0-2. Swung on, belted. That one back. And it's out of here. He leaves the yard to right, and they tack on three. It's 12-2.
When you're working with this kind of velocity, so critical that you move.
Ball set to start the ninth in this one. And now the shortstop, Leon Random.
The shortstop.
Davidson Leon. Back to work.
Random.
Line drive, and that should be extra bases. Now he'll turn for second. The throw in. Not in time. He's safe.
having a really nice game here. That's his second extra base hit. Nice job of driving that pitch the other way on a line. You know, hitters, they take so many reps in the cages working on going to the opposite field.
And they tag him out. He's two outs away. Ali Sanchez getting ready to hit.
The catcher.
On the ground to the left. That's a base hit. So a man aboard now with one away.
Good job of just putting the ball in play with two strikes.
Back to the top of the lineup. Johan Pinheiro, the next to hit. On the ground to second, might be two. They get one. Throw to first, safe. Safe. And your final, 12-2 for Singleton and our entire outstanding crew here at MLB. To be inside All-American Park. The show has AAA baseball for you. It's the Toledo Mud Hens taking on the Omaha Storm Chasers. All right, we'll be back to get this one started. Two outs, nobody on. And the batter now, Leon Brando, enters this one with four extra base hits already in the series. And that one lifted in the air center field. Puts the squeeze on it, and that will end the inning. End of a half inning of play. So it's on to the bottom of inning number one. No score. Leon Random will hit next. 0-1 with a fly.
Now batting.
Well, look out here. Leon. He's going to come up ready to swing in this situation. He's looking for a ground ball to get a double play and out of this jam.
Hey, get your pitch. Drive it right here.
That one fouled off.
Everyone here understands just how quickly things could change.
The 0-1. Bounding ball here. Rolls foul.
But I think ultimately you want to tie him up. Get the ball in on the plate so that he can't get the barrel to it and hit it to the outfield.
Yeah, let's go.
That one to first. And he picks it up in foul territory.
Let's go, kid.
At the belt and fires. In the air, left field. No trouble here. Puts it away for the out. Two away.
Yeah, that was a wasted RBI opportunity. But competitor like him, he is looking forward to me.
And now, Sully Matias. He was a strikeout victim his first time. Here's the 0-2. On the ground to short. Random handles the chance. Zips it to first. Two down.
Now
And welcome back. Bottom four. Now it's the second baseman, Michael Massey.
And here we go. For the Storm Chasers, the second baseman, Michael.
Hard hit, left side. Random gloves it. To first, but it pulls him off the bag. So up next, Leon Random. Got to be careful with this guy. He's got power. He can untie it with one swing. Dive, and he's got it. The throw, massive. Over to second, to first, not in time. Great effort there.
Just a beautiful play right there to get it out. He dives to make the stop. Then a nice feed from his knees. Knew he didn't have time to get up and make that throw. The throw beats the runner. That's that internal clock working.
Runner at first with two away. Edwin Rios digs in now.
Hey, you got it. No one better. Let's go.
Runner.
Runner on the move. They pitch out. throw to second. Out at second. That ends the inning.
Well, trying to get into scoring position, but a great catch and throw to end the inning. That's the way to pick up the pitcher.
Ready to go for the last half of the inning. Now the number two hitter, Jose Torres.
The shortstop, Jose Torres.
Out to short. The throw to first, one up, one down.
Well, he's doing a nice job of keeping the ball out of the air.
And now the catcher comes up to him, Ali Sanchez.
Now batting, catcher, Ali.
Out to short.
Sanchez.
And that's an out.
The right fielder, number 15.
Now here is Leon Random. Got to be careful with a slugger like this because he can turn it into a three-run game in the blink of an eye. Ground ball to first. Could be two. Harrison. Toss to second. Plenty of time at first. That's the double play.
For me, that's one of the toughest double plays to turn on the infield. The first baseman has to get inside, create a throwing lane to hit that middle infielder to start the double play, and then from there, completing it back to first. Really good job all the way around.
Back here at the ballpark, and here's the first baseman, KJ Harrison.
The
tying run at the plate. Out to short. Can't glove it cleanly. Not in time. He legs it out. So the batting order turns over. Next to hit, Johan Pinheiro. The switch hitter batting right.
And we got two.
On the ground to third. They get the force. That's the third out. Inning over.
Well, this was a tightly played game. Got a little of everything. Some timely hitting, runs on the board, key pitching and defense in certain spots. Definitely a fun one to watch.
And your final score, 5-2 for Chris Singleton and our entire...
A manager confronts his club about an unacceptable team statistic.
Hey, So one out, nobody on. Luis Verdugo getting ready to hit.
The third baseman, number five.
It's softly on the ground, left side. Random collects it. Now the throw to first on the run. And there's two down. So two away with nobody on. Stepping in, Bryce Ball. On the ground, out to short. Throw to first is in time. And that is that. End of a half inning of play. So it's on to the bottom of inning number one. No score. Two outs, bases empty. Here's the shortstop at the plate. Leon Randolph.
This is a guy that really has the ability to be more than just a slugger and a home run hitter, but to hit for average, to get on base, and to drive the ball out of the ballpark.
And that's in there for strike one. Two outs. Late that time, and it's strike two.
He finds himself in a tough situation early. Just got to try to simplify it. Take a knock the other way if you can.
On the ground, right side. Inning over. An inning in the books. Scoreless. Two outs, bases loaded. Owen Casey now at the plate.
The right fielder, number 20. Owen.
Up the middle. Random collects. Third out, that ends the frame. So they load the bases on three hits, but can't push anything across. Stepping in, the slugging shortstop, Leon Random. 0 for 1, he grounded out in his first at bat. First pitch doesn't find the zone. Goldberg, the runner at first, with one gone in the inning. And there he goes. That one hit to right. Casey has this one sized up. Squeezes it. Two down.
Maybe caught that one off the end just a little bit. Couldn't quite barrel it up enough to really.
So the lineup flips over. Here's a speed threat. Pete Crow Armstrong. One for two.
Crow Armstrong.
Kicks and deals. Towards first. And that's a base hit. Throw back in quickly. First and second now with nobody out.
Just a cookie down the middle.
Welcome back. Bottom of the inning. Now it's the shortstop, Leon Random.
The shortstop, Leon.
And the pitch. To the right side. Lays out, but he can't squeeze it. Flip to the pitcher covering. And that's the first out in the bottom of the fifth. One gone, runner at first. At the plate, Luis Verdugo. For the fourth time tonight. 3-2 now. Ground ball could be two. To second for one. Throw to first, but he beat it.
Good slider inside right there. Batter fighting to get there. Just rolled over it. Got the ground ball.
The first baseman, Bryce Ball.
Ready for the bottom of the eighth. Stepping in, the long ball threat, Leon Random.
With this kind of lead, he can swing freely. Try to hit the ball out of the park. Do what he loves to do.
The pitch. And first offering is fouled off.
See it, drive it right here. Come on, baby.
Swing and a base hit. Around first, heading for two. And he's got a leadoff double.
Pretty much just a textbook double into the gap. And when you can drop one in there between the outfielders, you know you're making the turn at first. Just an excellent swing.
Edwin Rios here, one for three. Move to second. To third. Tag on it. Got it.
Whether you're a season ticket holder or you just come to a couple of games a year, to see your team win at home, there's just something special about that. Good job by these guys to get it done for the hometown fans.
6-0 is how this one ends. For Chris Singleton and our entire crew, I'm John Ciampi saying so long. And welcome in, everybody. Glad you're with us. Triple-A Baseball on MLB The Show. And now, Kevin Alcantara. Put that 600 slugging into context. The league average usually in the low 400s. Ground ball right side could be two. Off-balance feed, there's one. Not in time at first. It's a fielder's choice. And now the shortstop, Leon Random, had the day off yesterday.
Not shortstop, Leon.
And he swings and misses at the initial offering.
Part of the order coming through now, and with one home run already in this inning, they're definitely looking to do some more damage.
Swing and a pop-up in foul ground. Verdugo racing over to make the catch. So digging in, Reginald Preciado.
Batting in, the shortstop. Reginald Preciado.
Here's a 1-1. Hit on the ground, might be two. Off balance feed, there's one. Double play. What a twin killing to end the inning. Leon Random will hit next.
Now batting, shortstop, Leon Random.
Puts it in the air out towards left center. Batista makes the catch, and that'll do it. Man at first with one gone. James Triantos digs in now.
The batter. The second baseman, James.
And the righty deals. On the ground, a short could be two. Gathers and throws to first. And two away now.
Well, he's doing a nice job of keeping the ball out of the air. Lets the defense.
So first and second with two outs. James Triantos, the next to hit. Right-hander kicks deals. On the ground. And that is that. Bottom of the sixth inning. Here's a big power threat. Leon Random.
Not shortstop. Leon.
In the air to left center. Touches down. That's a hit. So a man on base to start the inning. In there safely.
Didn't take long to get a result for that at bat. That pretty much split the zone down the middle, and those are the ones where you got to make them pay. And now they've got some speed on first, so we'll see if they try to get him into motion.
Eric Cox getting ready to hit.
Hey, drive it. Here we go.
One, one down. Line to left. Gets down, base hit. Lead runner to second, so two on and nobody out.
Just a huge at bat right there. Pitch was in and off the plate. So hard to do anything with the pitch in that location, but somehow he got the barrel to it and hit it well. Pretty amazing. Now we'll see if they can pick up that tying run.
Double steal. Makes the catch, one down. To second, two. It beats him back to first. It's a triple. So two down. And here is Leon Randall. Ground ball to the right side. Whips it to first. That ends the inning.
Well, this was a tightly played game. Got a little of everything. Some timely hitting, runs on the board, key pitching and defense in certain spots. Definitely a fun one to watch.
And your final 4-2. For Chris Singleton and our entire outstanding crew here at MLB The Show, I'm John Ciambi saying so long.
Our final line score, first for the victorious Iowa Cubs. 4 runs, 12 hits, 1 error. They left 12 men on base. For the Mudheads, 2 runs on 8 hits, no errors. They left 9 runners on base. Time of the ball game, 2 hours and 49 minutes. Say I kept it solid when it's all said and done. All I know is keep going, run, better run. Mama told me never.
So 2 down now, and here is Leon Randall. This is another guy capable of hitting tape measure home runs. And first offering is fouled off. On the ground, right side. Tosses to first, and it's a 1-2-3 inning. And welcome back. Top of the second, digging in, Owen Casey.
Leading off for Iowa. The right fielder.
Ground ball up the middle.
Casey.
Throws to first. And quickly one away in the second.
Batting sixth.
No outs. Runner at first. The batter will be the shortstop. Leon Randall. Grounded out his first time. This to center field. Alcantara under it. One away. Pretty good job on the mound in this one, Ziggy. It feels like we've seen a lot of. So one out with two aboard. Now it's the power speed combo. Leon Randall.
Leon Randall.
Hard hit, left field, base hit. Kyler headed for the plate. Throw home, not in time. The run scores. It's 4-1.
Oh, here we are, third time through the order, and this is where we see the OPS jump up. Manager might have to go to the bullpen a little bit sooner than he anticipated.
First and second, one out. Edwin Rios here. Grounded to third, could be two. They put the tag on him. What a double play that was. Inning over. Stepping in, the slugging shortstop, Leon Randall.
Now batting, shortstop, Leon Randall.
And first offering is fouled off. Tied at 4. Right side. Base hit. So a 2-out knock keeps the inning alive and puts the go-ahead run on base. And here is Edwin Rios. And a pitch. Runner on the go. Next pitch is popped up. Triantos tosses the first, and that's the inning. We look ahead. So now the DH spot, Pete Crow Armstrong.
The batter.
Hawaii to kick the pitch.
Pete Crow.
Out to short. Fires over to first. That ends the frame. Inning number 8. Leon Randall will hit next.
Now batting. Shortstop. Leon.
And first offering is fouled off.
Watch out for us.
Man on second, two down. And a foul ball. Oh, and two now. Stays alive. Winning run and scored position with two away.
Hey, your turn. Driving me.
And time called at the plate. Maybe trying to slow things down here in a crucial spot.
What's up, boys? Right guy, right plate.
Man at second. On the ground at first. Tosses to the pitcher covering the bag. Back to the top of the lineup. Elias Porter now at the plate.
Now batting. Shortstop. Elias Porter.
And that chance handled. On to first. One away in the top half of the 10th. We're in extras here. Here's the third baseman, Edwin Rios.
Leading up for the Mudmen, the third baseman, Edwin Rios.
The tag, and he's out at second.
Well, this is a big win on the road and going extras into 10. So hard to pull those out, but I think this team did a great job of keeping the crowd out of the ballgame late. When you can do that, it kind of calms everything down, keeps the adrenaline of the opposing team down a bit, and you can steal a win and get out of here happy.
Close one here today, and your final 5-4. Hello, baseball fans, and welcome. The show has Triple A baseball for you. It's the Iowa Cubs taking on the Toledo Mudheads. And we'll be back for the first. Just about to get underway. Getting the nod in this one, Jake Latz. But Chris, he hasn't exactly been stellar here on his home mound.
Well, I'll say this. Every player wants to perform well at their home ballpark, in front of their fans, in front of the city. And you know this guy no different. He wants to be more effective here. So, you know, you look at the numbers. They haven't been great at home. I'm sure he wants to turn that around, and we'll see if he's able to start that in this one.
Leon.
And a foul ball. Knowles leads off first with one away.
Hey, let's go, big fella.
To short, could be two. Flips it behind his back. They don't come much closer than that. Bang, bang, play to end the inning. First frame of the night behind us, and it's nothing, nothing. I don't judge, but you fake, case closed, and I ain't got a law degree. I can't understand why they all on me. I'm crazy, don't get involved with me. I drop the top and feel this all the breeze. You need gas till we can be all on E. Back here at the ballpark. Well, here we go. Top of the third, scoreless game. Now at the plate, Eric Ryan.
Eric.
The pitch. Up the middle. Random picks it up. Fires to first on the run. Leadoff man retired here in the third. So up next, Leon Random. He has, as they like to say, light tower power.
Leon.
Not a big guy, but a big swing and thunder in that bat.
Let's go, drive it.
All right, one time. Man.
Let her fly, kid. Let her fly.
Now fly ball to right center. Ryan pulls it down, and the inning is over. Two outs, runner at first. And the batter now, Leon Random.
Not shortstop. Leon Random.
Swing and a tapper that rolls foul.
Now, if he's going to steal second, you want him to go early in the count. That way he's not a distraction to the hitter at the plate. Go ahead and get it out of the way so the hitter can focus on the pitch.
0-2 as he waves at that one.
Hey, come on, big guy. Get your pitch.
Bounce to the right. They take the force out. Inning over. And now the shortstop, Leon Brandom.
With this kind of lead, he can swing freely. Try to hit the ball out of the park. Do what he loves to do.
Let's go, kid. Here we go.
First pitch, and he just misses.
Hey, let her fly up there, huh?
Righty to the plate. And that one handled. Gets it to first. That'll end the inning after a lot. Welcome back. Here's the second baseman, James Triantos.
The second baseman, James.
On the ground to third. Dives, but it kicks off his glove. Not in time. He's safe. And now, Reginald Preciado for the fourth time tonight. Here's a 1-2. Roll to short, could be two. Random. There's one.
He's out.
Double play. That was some defensive wizardry. Man at first. And now it's going to be Leon Random.
Leon.
And he swings and misses, and it's nothing at all. And a pitch. Bunting for a hit. Verdugo to first, and he beats it. Everyone's safe.
He was racing down the line and probably didn't assume he was going to be safe until his foot hit the bag and looked up for the umpire. Nice bunt and great hustle to get himself a knock.
Edwin Rios here. Double play ball to second. Off balance feet. There's one. Drops it, but they're saying it was on the transfer.
Now batting the designated hitter, Parker.
Key to this game was that huge sixth inning. They jumped all over the opposing pitching, and it was like they knew what was coming. And that kind of confidence just takes a team to the finish line. And that's what they did. They got the win in this game.
12-4 is the way this one finishes. Chris Singleton and our entire outstanding crew here at MLB The Show. I'm John Shambi. We'll see you soon.
Thank you for joining us here tonight. And we remind you to please drive home safely.
Leon Brandon digs in now. This is another guy capable of hitting tape measure home runs.
Leon.
Next pitch is popped up. Verdugo makes the play, and there's two away.
Gonna have to have a little more discipline in future at bats. That pitch looked good.
Number 14 getting ready to hit.
Batting it. The catcher, number 14.
And the right-hander deals. On the ground. Lopez over to pick it up in plenty of time to first, third out. We go to the bottom of inning number two. We're tied, nothing, nothing. As we go to the top of the fourth, and now the DH, Pete Crow Armstrong.
It's good speed at the top of the order here. You want to get it on, see if you can get a stolen base, maybe get around the bases and pick up a run.
Swing and a ground ball out to short. Sends it across to first, and one gone to the fourth as they get the leadoff man. And welcome back. Bottom of the fourth, here's a big power throw. Leon Brandom.
Not shortstop.
And a swing and a line drive at a right field. Base hit, and the leadoff man aboard.
Dominant performance for him today, Boo. Just two hits allowed so far, no runs across either, and he's had an answer for just about every hitter he's faced, so
Runner on the go.
Three ball.
Pitch misses inside. Throw to second and great jump.
Well, a nice lead and a nice steal there to get in the scoring position with the heart of the order at the plate. That might just lead them to pitching around these hitters a little more because of the open base, but it's early in this ball game. Can't imagine it'll change the attack plan too much.
Kicks and fires.
Runner
on the go again. Slow roller to first. Sneaks through, base hit. The throw is offline, and he's in to score. And it's 1-0.
A couple of hits in a row for him here. Just one of those seen eye base hits through the infield. It just kind of rolled over on it a little bit, but sometimes they...
Two gone with runners at the corners. Stepping in, the long ball threat, Leon Random. Swings through that one, 0-1.
Not the easiest thing when you're talking about a guy that's, you know, perhaps is going to be in the rotation, or maybe a long relief guy, to not start an inning, to come into an inning with pressure on it and try to get yourself comfortable.
And the 0-1. Swing and a ball lifted to center field. And a superb diving catch.
A bit of a do or die there. He lays out, makes the diving catch, and he strands a couple of runs.
Two outs, nobody on. Here's the center fielder, number 7.
The center fielder.
The wind of the pitch.
Jorge.
Bounced out to short. Random handles. Zips it across, and the inning is over. And the batter will be the shortstop, Leon Random, 1-for-3.
Shortstop, Leon.
And first offering is fouled off. Nice warm day here, good baseball weather. Does that change anything, Chris, especially for the hitters?
Absolutely. You feel so much more comfortable at the plate. You're not worried about getting jammed on fastballs inside part of the plate. You can kind of be more selective instead of just looking out away so that you can get the barrel to it. And that
the throw in time to get him, and that does it for the inning. Top of inning number 7, and here's the catcher, number 14.
The catcher, number 14, Hendrick Clementine.
Swing and a slow roller. Random collects it. Sends it to first. And the leadoff hitter set down to open the 7.
Well, he's doing a nice job of keeping the ball out of the air. Lets the defense work behind him with another ground ball.
Runner at first with 2 away. Bryce Ball will hit next. Out to short. And it's through for a hit. And that'll put runners at the corners with 2 away. Lead runner gets the stop sign at third. It's a 2-out double, 2nd and 3rd now.
Back-to-back singles. Just a simple ground ball the other way that had eyes on it, man. Sometimes that's all you need to do. Just let the ball travel, put the ball in play, and just hope it finds a hole.
Base is empty, 1 away. Now, Leon Random. He has, as they like to say, light tower power. Not a big guy, but a big swing. And thunder in that bat. Swing and a ball popped up. And that should be extra bases. Batista throws to 2nd. The tag, and they cut him down, going for 2. Owen Casey now at the plate. The 1-1. Line drive, caught, takes it to the bag himself, but he's back in time.
Now batting, the designated hitter, Pete.
And now, Reginald Preciado.
There you go, boys.
To the right side. And that'll do it. This one finishes with a final 7-4. For Chris.